Conquering a phobia could soon be as easy as picking up your phone. A Christchurch-based team is set to run a clinical trial for new virtual reality technology, and they're on the hunt for volunteers. Donna Marie Lever has the details.
It's time to face up to your fears, your phobias, and deal with anxiety.
Don't like snakes.
Spiders, heights.
I see a spider around, I get very scared, very jumpy.
Dying in an airplane crash.
But what if you could tackle that fear from the comfort of your own phone?
I've been through this before in the form of social anxiety, so I'm aware of what exposure therapy is, which is essentially throwing yourself in the deep end.
This new app is called Overcome and is as simple as putting your smartphone into a headset. Now the hunt begins for 100 volunteers willing to take on their innermost fears to try it.
We are looking for more than just a fear, more than just being a little bit afraid, people who generally get terrified.
The trial's approved by the Health and Disability Ethics Committee and will focus on fears of flying, spiders, needles, heights, dogs and social anxiety, with the pandemic blamed for pushing many fears to the surface.
We're seeing heightened anxiety around the fear of needles, around flying. So by being able to provide a treatment to those people anywhere in the world, it's actually reduced those barriers.
Globally, it's estimated around 80% of people with anxiety will never seek treatment, whatever their fear. But it's hoped this trial may become the silver bullet to make many phobias simply disappear. The trial will run for 3 months, and if successful, the treatment could become mainstream soon after, at a fraction of the cost of seeing a shrink. Donna Marie Lever, One News.